Nathan, how many leaves are there for this fan?
Leaves? Three.
Can you switch on the fan?
Yeah. Why not? Now what?
Now how many leaves are you seeing?
Three.
Still, you can see three?
I can only see one.
One? What do you feel? It's kind of a round. So what do you see? Do you feel like a round?
Yeah. I can't even see it. There's not even three. There's like zero.
Zero.
Yeah.
And do you see a complete round?
Yeah, a complete circle.
Okay. You know why?
The reason is our eye has a special feature. Or what do I say?
Inside your eye there is a special feature.
Yeah, you can say that way. That is called as persistence of vision.
Persistence of vision?
Yes. Means this one, whatever you saw now. Okay? Though there are three leaves for that fan, you still see it as a complete round when the fan is rotating.
Yeah.
Okay?
It rotates really fast. That's why I can't see it.
Right. Because your eye holds a particular image for a fraction of seconds. That fraction we call as 1 by 16.
I thought 1 by 4 is also a piece of
parts. Yeah. So this 1 by 16 is even a smaller portion than 1 by 4. Okay. So that particular ability of our eyes is called as persistence of vision.
Okay. But the camera, when I looked at the camera could see six leaves, but it was actually, why is it like that?
Because
it has a different feature.
The camera doesn't have
any features like
no,
us.
No, camera doesn't have the ability of your eyes.
No one has.
Right. So human cannot find. Don't make that sound. So we couldn't find. Develop a camera that has the exact same ability as our eyes.
No.
Our eyes are more powerful.
Yeah.
So that's why
God is so powerful. Okay. My father told me this.
So this is the technology we use in animation movies. Okay. See here, you see a series of images, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See, the position of horse and the man riding isn't different. So what do you see now here?
I see a horse and a man riding on a horse.
Yeah. So see, this is not a video as such actually. So what happened is you saw the series of images, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So those series of images, when it is put together and moving fast, we feel like it's moving. The horse is moving. So it's different stills, it put together and they are running it. I mean, okay,
oh,
they're rolling
know,
it.
I know. See, it's like they're taking photos of each image.
Correct.
The horse moving legs.
Yeah.
See, the horse going here and the horse moving there.
See, the numbers
it's just
on top.
Picture.
Correct. It's different pictures.
Yeah.
This is how they make all these animation movies.
Yes.
The cartoon movies, okay?
They take more than 100 pictures, maybe 1,000.
Yeah, a lot.
For one movie.
Correct.
It will take like 2 days or 2 months.
Yeah. So, this is a...
See, they put one picture, the lion is closing his mouth. Mm. And then another picture... He opened his mouth.
Mm.
So they will just take five papers
mm.
to just to open his mouth. Five mm. pages.
Mm-hmm.
See, this is how he opened.
Mm. Okay. So there you go. Okay?
Yes.
So what are we gonna do? This is a glass full of water. Plain water. Okay? The magic is.
Oh, I know this.
Close this. Close this.
And then flip it. Not right.
Yeah.
Then, now flip it.
Flip it.
And hold it tight. See, this is the magic of it. Whoa.
So, why?
I think it actually didn't have gravity. gravity. That's why it's floating.
So Nathan, this happens because the air pressure exerted on the car, okay, from bottom, is greater than the weight of the water inside.
Okay.
So this is why the car manages to hold the water. Okay. But this will not, the card will not be able to hold it
for long.
Yeah.
This is like eventually, taking the paper in.
Eventually, it will fall.
It might fall right now.
Really?
Yes. No. Oh, come on. Just too long.
Oh.
I'm so tired. Come on.
So, did you like this experiment?
Yeah.
Really?
It was creepy.